Tonight, every bike share company in Seattle is asking riders to check the brakes before starting their rides through town. Someone has been going around cutting the brake lines. You can see that happening right there outside the Hirabayashi Place building on South Main Street. You can report any damages on the bike share's app.